Hey everyone, so tonight I'm going to the CMAO Awards, which is the Country Music Association of Ontario Awards. I made it into the first round of nominations, not into the final rounds, but I'm really hoping for next year. And it'll be a great way to meet people who are into music, and there's going to be some really great performances. So I just got to the Markham Theatre, and we just got our seats up here with Dad.
Hi.
And the show's going to be starting in about 15 minutes. Our balcony seat here.
We're here to present the award for group or duo of the year.
Okay, let's get on with it.
I hear a drum roll.
And the nominees for Group or Duo, sponsored by the Remedy Group, are the Abram Brothers.
The first award ever for the CMAO goes to the Gut Brothers. I don't believe it. Let's see who it is, sir. This is so exciting. Group or Duo is the Sellers.
You know, it's kind of funny. I was actually in high school 5 years ago, and I was in a songwriting club, and I played my very first show on this very stage. And so I could have never expected back then that I would be standing here accepting my very first award. So I'm pretty happy about that. Thank you. Songwriter of the Year is Jason Blaine and Derek Bertan.
Wow, thank you so much. Look at this packed house tonight. This is great. Well, they only give you about 45 seconds at that other award show, and I used all that up, so I'm going to let Derek go first.
Hello. I just thank you. I love you too, as does Jason. This is wonderful. You know, this song came from a very honest place. Jason came to me and said, "Hey, man, I want to write a song for my grandfather," and we sat down in my office at my house, and we don't live too far from each other in Nashville, and over a couple of days we wrote this song, and it's been a real treat to see what the support we got from fans and from radio on this. So I want to, for my part, I want to thank Canadian Country Radio thank the CMAO, thank CMT for playing the video, and thank Jason Blaine for cutting in just a wonderful record on this song. Thanks.
Of the year is CJXX KX96 Oshawa.
Congratulations. So this is a secondary radio award.
And we grew up listening to secondary radio our whole entire life in Trenton, Ontario. And I don't think if it wasn't for them, I don't think we'd be able to continue making music and be right here right now.
And I'd jump in and say that if it wasn't for those secondary stations, I wouldn't be here right now. So thank you very much, and right on.
It is CICKFM
106 FM Aurelia.
Chatham's Michelle Wright.
Thank you, everybody. Good evening. What an awesome night, Dave. Fantastic. No cue cards, so I'm going to be looking down here, yes. The Canadian Country Music Association has been the most integral part of our country music community, bringing artists, musicians, songwriters, producers, engineers, executives, the media, and perhaps most importantly, the many fans together.
Congratulations to the CCMA on their CMAO Impact Award. It is a very prestigious award and something that you definitely deserve. You have touched the lives of so many artists throughout the years, me included. You have given so many people the opportunity that they need to have their songs heard on a national level. I still remember the night that I sang Thank You on the CCMA stage. It changed my life forever. And you definitely, in my heart, deserve this award. So congratulations, have a wonderful evening, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Good night.
Please join me in presenting the CMAO Impact Award to the Canadian Country Music Association's president, Mr. Don Green.
Come on down, Don.
Thanks, Michelle. I also have Brandon Mills here with me tonight. And Nikki from our office, and I guess it's too late to come up here, but they're right sitting down here in front. Thank you, CMAO, for this honor. Since 1976, the CCMA has been recognizing and promoting Canadian country music across our great nation beyond our borders. Over these 37 years, hundreds of men and women who've taken the roles in the board of directors, staff, and our members have been delivering this mandate year after year. I accept this award on their behalf, and I know that they're proud of this honor that's been bestowed on us tonight.
Truck goes by on the street, my little brother doesn't even look, head buried in a comic book. Dad comes back with cigarettes, radio plays Benny and the Jets. Mama sings, says don't touch that dial, Daddy just smiles. And we roll out of the five and down Main Street 1979. We'll be right back.
Thank you, Jason. Are we going to get an opportunity to hear you nutsuckly?
I'm going to give it my best shot. As long as my hair is not a big curly mess, I think it'll all go well.
I don't know what that means, but suddenly we're off script. What am I saying? What happens next?
Oh, how have you been anyway?
Yeah. I've been great. Yeah.
Help me.
Any better, I'd have to cancel my OHIP.
Come on, we've worked on that for an hour.
I didn't even write that one.
That was a good bit, man. That was...
Yeah.
Okay, moving on.
Yeah.
Well, we must be doing something right to be here because we get to present the award for this year's first ever CMAO Female Vocalist of the Year.
It is a tough job, Jason, to do what we do. Are you ready to kiss and hug and embrace for just a little too long?
Awkwardly long.
Awkwardly long.
They are kind of pretty.
These ladies who are about to, or one of them anyway, make their way to the stage.
All right. Well,
are you ready?
Let's just hear the nominees. What do you say? And the winner is...
Right. I know you don't. This is so weird right now. Kira Isabella.
Years. I would consider myself probably one of the most blessed girls in the world right now. I'd like to thank the CMAO. I'm so incredibly honored to be from Ontario, and it's almost hard to believe that all this talent is from this beautiful province. I'd like to thank my label, Sunny Music, my management, Legend Nor, my amazing parents who are here in the audience tonight. I love you both so much. I've missed you. Thank you so much to CMT Country Radio, and I love you guys so much. Thank you. This is amazing.
Mr. Jason Blaine.
silly, and he thinks Alan Jackson's king. Knows everyone by name at the local hardware store. They don't make like that anymore. Hardly missed a day of work. Summer 1957, he held it in the Lutheran church. Leaves a man to work all week, save Sunday for the Lord. They won't break up like that anymore.
And the winner is... drum roll.
I was back there putting my guitar away, talking to friends, having a great time. That's what tonight's all about, right? I love that we get to do this in Ontario, too. This is, this actually makes it the third award I've ever won for music. This is a really special night. Definitely, I'm glad I got another chance to get up here and say something, because I felt maybe I didn't, for the first time in my life, maybe I didn't talk enough when I was up here with Derek for the first time. But I do want to thank somebody that I don't ever get to thank very often publicly, but that's my manager. We've been working together for going on 7 years, Randy Stark.
About to be released, here with her latest single on the title track, Strong, is Michelle Wright.
Saying we were not going to do that little dance thing. They sound very good, but how about it for the house band tonight, everybody?
For all those accomplishments they mentioned there, they forgot to mention that you are also a singer, a songwriter, a recording artist, and a Rising Star nominee tonight. Okay, congratulations.
Thank you, and they forgot to mention that you're a writer, a producer, and a really wonderful actor yourself. What was that?
Are you so welcome to Mooseport?
I didn't know.
And I'll Gene Hackman's last movie.
You gotta go there.
Okay, nobody else? Home. Oh well. Is it hot in here, or is it just our careers? I knew I could sell that line.
Alright, Paul, well this isn't about us, okay? Let's get on to the Album of the Year Award.
Give it to me, I'll sell it.
The nominee!
Album of the Year CMAO winner is Derek Rattan, Up All Night!
Wow, McGuire. I never win anything, so I didn't prepare anything to say. Thank you. That is true.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Oh, the man. I thought you said a man. You are a man. Yes, I am. Thank you. This is quite a thrill. This is a live record that we cut in 2011, and of course Main Street 1979 is on this record. It's a few new songs, but I got to cut it with my band and the Calgary Stampede. It was a lot of fun to make, and
I don't know. Gosh, I really don't know what to say. Thank you for this. I want to thank the CMAO. I want to thank the fans, first and foremost. If I learn nothing from Taylor Swift, it's to put that in there. Usually first, sorry, I put the CMAO first. I want to thank the CCMA, CMT, for all their support. Canadian Country Radio just can't be underscored how much we all owe our careers to them. I want to thank my co-producer on this record. Oh, wait, I produce this myself. Miss Mitchell, my high school music teacher, I want to thank her. I want to thank my mom and dad who are here tonight from Bracebridge, Ontario. They're also in the video for Main Street 1979. Age progressed. In reverse. My lovely wife, Margaret, who's here tonight. Thank you guys so much.
I hope that was for me. I'd like to thank my kindergarten teacher. I'd like to thank the guy at the candy store who didn't call the police. Anyway, that does it for our show tonight. It's been a pleasure and an honor hosting tonight. Now, on behalf of the Country Music Association of Ontario, now settle down out there. Settle down. I was going to say we got some youngsters here, but... On behalf of the Country Music Association of Ontario and all its members, we'd like to thank the sponsors, performers, presenters, volunteers, the Markham Theatre, and the staff and crew for all their hard work and support. And how about a great hand for the Western Swing Authority? And back there, musical director Wendell Ferguson. Bow, Wendell. My extreme pleasure to welcome back the CMAO cast and crew. The Good Brothers.
Had to tell you all that because I was so excited. You should have seen me after. I was glowing like a pregnant woman, but it was a really great night. I just got in from the CMAOs. It's about 12 o'clock at night now. Being there tonight was just really, really humbling, just to be included even in the first round of nominations, and fingers crossed for next year getting into the final nomination. I met a lot of really nice people, and it was a really, really great show. I got to see Kira Zabella perform, and Derek Rattan, Jason Blaine, Genevieve Fisher, Lindsay Bruton, Michelle Wright, the Good Brothers, and many, many more. And it was just a really, really incredible night. And I hope you enjoyed this video. See you later.
Hoping I'll be at my window. Bundles fixed and the haze cut. The sun is set and you're packing up. And you think I'll jump right in your truck. You're just getting started. Still got a little more work to do before you sweep me off my boots. Sorry, I don't fall that easy. I need more than a hey there, baby. Don't think for a minute you'll play me. Tell you right now, boy, you're gonna have to beg for a kiss or two. You still got a